Hi, I'm Gary Davis, and welcome to Radio 2's Piano Room, home to your favourite artists performing piano versions of their biggest hits, plus spectacular cover versions, all alongside the BBC Concert Orchestra. Today's guests have just released their 15th studio album and are making their Piano Room debut. We welcome the five-time Grammy-nominated Depeche Mode to Maida Vale Studios.
Tell you about the things that put me through, pain I've been subjected to, but the Lord himself, oh, would blush. The countless feasts laid at my feet, forbidden fruits for me to eat, but I think your pulse would start to rush. Now I'm not looking for absolution, forgiveness for the things I do, but before you come to any conclusions, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. You stumble in my footsteps, keep same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, if you try walking in my shoes. Scapegoat fate's made of me, but I promise now, my judge and jury, my intentions couldn't have been purer. My case is easy to see. I'm not looking for a clearer conscience, peace of mind after what I've been through. And before we talk of any repentance, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. Stumble in my footsteps, keep same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, try walking in my shoes. If you try walking in my shoes. Now I'm not looking for forgiveness for the things I do, but before you come to any conclusions, try walking in my shoes. Try walking in my shoes. Stumble in my footsteps, keep same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, you stumble in my footsteps, keep same appointments I kept. If you try walking in my shoes, try walking in my shoes. If you try walking in my shoes. wasted feelings, broken meanings. Time is fleeting. See what it brings. Hellos, goodbyes, a thousand midnights. Lost in sleepless lullabies. Heaven's dreaming. Thoughtless thoughts, my friend.
Thank you.
I could see her looking fast in her faded jeans. She's a hard living woman, got me feeling mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame.